Cebu Schools Athletic Foundation Incorporated o si SAFE 17 season gisugdan pagkasabado with crowning of Miss SAFE 2017.
Si Carissa Tabar of University of San Carlos ang gikoronahan isip Miss SAFE 2017 College Division samtang si Nicole Borromeo of Cebu Doctors University ang Miss SAFE High School Division. Gisugdan ang pageant og duwa sa University of Cebu batok Southwestern University both in college and in high school division. Sa college, daog ang UC Webmasters batok sa SWU Cobra sa final score nga 59-49. Samtang sa high school division, pakyas ang UC Baby Webmasters sa pagdepensa batok sa SWU Cobras at 74-78. Sa second day, Domingo, for high school division, Baby Lancers defeated Wild Kittens at 68-62 sa first game. Sa second game, Don Bosco beats USC 73-63. For college division, gipamatud-an sa University of San Carlos Warriors nga ligon ang ilang team bisan pa man og wala sila import this time batok sa si SAFE 2016 defending champion University of the Visayas Green Lancers at 78-73. Ang schedule sa mga duwa matag Sabado, Domingo, Martes ug Miyerkules lamang.